target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cypher's. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries? It's only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Analysis complete. The map has been updated. Caution. Rain approaching.
Oh.
distract him.
Analysis complete.
Soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one. You gonna extract him?
Post captured. The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you.
clouds approaching.
Luister gou gou hierna. Jy weet ek het die Republiek van Bobo Tswana 2 weke gelede besoek.
En vir die Suid-Afrikaanse band gestaan.
Ja, nasies binne die nasies staan. Die VN herken dit nie, maar dis slim politiek. Jy kry al die
Hey, jy rooi!
Post captured.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Settlement. But now it's burned to the ground.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Good dog.
To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Too. Roger that.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. There's the transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it.
Production arrived at Meta Base.
Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
Huh?
Roger that. Extract him. Roger that. subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that.
Outpost captured.
Separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? All right, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. Good. You're away from the C4. Any sign of the enemy? Be sure to time the explosion carefully.
exfiltrated.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Singer's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Singer's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Hey! Snake! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions. And you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
List updated.
Boss, I've updated the mission
the map
list.
Has been
we received
mission
a new job
updated.
Offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. The map has been updated.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Attention.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
You found the interpreter.
Analysis
now follow him to
complete.
The target.
Analysis complete. Sun will rise momentarily.
They're working for one of the bigger PFs, the Contract Forces of Africa, CFA for short. These guys are all business. Mercenary work is strictly about the money to them. Either way, they're no threat to us.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh.
What are you doing? If the interpreter doesn't show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone. Then they'll just kill the target.
Analysis complete.
We'll just have to interrogate him to find out where the target is. It looks like the target.
Map has been updated. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone. By chopper or by land. It's your choice.
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated. Select a landing zone. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. I can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter
Subject
has
on
arrived.
Board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Unit function added. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. Prisoners filled us in about the Viscount. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch. He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government UNITA rebels to the state-backed MPLA. He hid this from the Afrikaners, but once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off. The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him. I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why? One of the latest missions to come in is connected to the walker gears. This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission list.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Deploying.
Down there, boss.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Clouds approaching.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Thank you. subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Help! Donkey.
Subject is in.
Spit it out.
Where are
the
others?
Map has been updated.
Too. Roger that.
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Outpost captured. The map has been updated.
Come.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Good work. That's the way. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested. Arrived at Mother Base.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the Walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with Walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
Boss,
the intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Deploying. Detected. The map has been updated.
Stay okay.
coming too. Roger that.
Where are your
friends? Has been updated. Clouds approaching.
Droid to scan it, and we'll analyze it here.
What?
Guard post captured.
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Upgrade the escort unit's predicted route on your iDroid. Get after them. They should rendezvous with a target soon.
expected. The map has been updated.
Extract it out of the mission area. You can also drive it out of the hot zone yourself. have to extract the target. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh.
extract him.
Requested.
Anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Please select support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Gaining altitude.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. Valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.
Ops list updated.
Boss, this is an emergency.
Mission list updated.
We had two intel team agents undercover at the PF, Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. This means Cypher might be getting wind of our existence. We may need to move more cautiously from now on. I just hope this incident has nothing to do with them. I've added the details to your mission list. Don't let them down, boss.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
I need to talk to you about this. Quiet. Can you meet me at her cell here on the base? Whenever's fine. Thanks.
Back, boss.
boss. You have to rescue our men.
Morning, boss.
She refuses to wear clothes. The last staff member who tried to dress her, breathing through tubes. Other than that, she's completely cooperative. She understands English. She never speaks, sweats, or breathes.
What?
Well, not with lungs, at least. She breathes through her skin. Clothing would suffocate her. Showers are okay, but she can't be submerged.
What's wrong with her?
She's drinking through her skin.
She's okay?
She's okay. She just can't move when she's taking in water. Look. See that? She hasn't eaten a thing since she got here.
She doesn't eat either?
Never. It's photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis? That's the verdict from the medical staff?
No. Jury's still out. It was the only explanation for what we've seen. The crew had a man with that ability in its Cobra unit. Now, we don't think she's contagious. Some of the staff can't stomach her. It's starting to affect morale.
Can't you send her on a mission?
By herself? No. But as you know, she does have skill. Why not take her out on one of your missions? She seems to like you. Of course, only if you think she'll be useful. Next time you go out, you keep her in mind.
Side op completed.
How about expanding the base, huh, boss?
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
Weather surveillance indicates turbulence out there. Try not to get knocked out of the sky.
Got it.
Where does she think she's going?
You want to head out with the boss?
That'll be the day.
I don't see a problem with it, so long as she's with you. She's a crack shot, damn fine scout, well suited for a clandestine op. Which is more than I can say for the others.
There's nothing damn fine about this thing.
Here.
Hey.
Blades.
Wait a minute, that thing costs a lot of money.
See each individual blade and a depth perception.
One in?
This is ridiculous. She doesn't talk. How could you possibly stay in communication?
Right. I like working solo anyway.